Winston Churchill and Joseph Stalin of the Soviet Union. Military experts are hoping this conference will result in an even stronger relationship between the United States and Great Britain and strengthen Western ties with the Soviet Union. For Press Radio News, I'm Lowell Harris.
Joe's pleasure, pal.
If you don't turn that crap down, I'm gonna call the cops!